the way that we manage all of the different styles for the different designers, because there's six different designers, we wanted to make sure that each designer was able to express themselves individually. So I got together with each designer, and we sat down and we looked at their inspiration, what their style was, and then we had a model, and we decided what the look was going to be, and then from there we continued to work until we found the perfect look for them, so they all have their own little section, and we're making sure that they're all beautiful.
Tardamos generalmente todo lo que tenga que ver con pelo y make-up son bastante clásicos y tradicionales. Tratamos de que eso sea, que sea algo común, que pueda acompañar a cualquier tipo de ropa.
Gracias, Filipe.